Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, Team BGF. What is up? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day so far. We are getting after some leggies. We are hopping into the weekend, literally hopping in. And hopefully we are going to have plenty of time to recover after this one with that post-workout stack. But we've got a good one today. So I grabbed a variety of weights and then I also grabbed a band. So what I did was I placed it at kind of like a low pulley. If you have a table that's not going to move, if you have a pole in your basement or your garage, if you have just like a heavy weight stack, you know, you could attach it to something like this. You can really attach it to anything that's just strong, supported, secure, you know, a garage pole or something along those lines, or just put a bunch of weights on top of it and it won't move that way either. But we've got a really good one today, so we are going to just need those. Please make sure that you have taken time to warm up and stretch, tap into your hip flexors, some quad stretches, some forward folds, you know, go for a light walk, go through all of our movements at a lighter weight or just body weight to get the feeling of them all, so that way we can just jump into this workout and feel good, ready to rock and roll, and we are preventing any injury. So I love tapping into some of these quads. You can do some high kicks, some forward folds. Ooh, tap into those hamstrings, which are always tight. And then once you have taken 5, 10, 15-ish minutes, let me show you the movements. So we've got 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off as usual, and three different supersets. So we've got a sumo or a dead to a sumo. So what this is going to look like, or suitcase pickup, whatever you want to call it. We're going to kind of have more of a narrow stance. And over here, we'll stand up, step out to sumo. Come back together and alternate what leg you are stepping out with. As simple as that. Then we've got RDLs. These are basic. We do them all the freaking time. Feet shoulder width distance apart. Slight bend in the knees. Roll your shoulders back. Hinge at the hips. And then stand up. We've done those a million and one times, team. Next, we've got a step out squat. So we'll be here. We'll wrap that band around our ankle, staying close to our pole, then we'll step out so there's tension and squat. I step a little further out. The further away from the pole that you are, the more tension there's going to be. 30 seconds on one side. Fast transition. 15 seconds on the other. Sorry, I think I said 30 seconds on one side. 15 seconds on one side, 15 seconds on the other side. Then we've got our banded kickbacks, a little bit different than what we generally do. Usually we use a hip circle. This time we're going to use a band. So I like putting it like into my arch. You can also do it around your ankle too. Slightly hinge forward and then kick back. Just like that, 15 seconds on one side, 15 seconds on the other side. Next, we've got duck walks. So these are kind of funny, kind of silly, but starting back, we are going to squat low and then just baby steps. These are really gonna burn out the quads, the glutes. You can do them weighted or start with body weight, but then if you wanna do them weighted, holding weight at your chest height, and then weighted calf raises. The high heel muscle will be here, and then just coming up on your tippy toe, slowly lowering. This is really going to tap into this muscle down here. So, questions, comments, concerns, always send them my way. We've got our megawatt, took that, got our EAAs. We're gonna finish off with our post-workout. Let's get after it.
Let's go.
that water. Next, you got those RDLs. We are sore from the week, but we're still gonna make it the best day we possibly can. RDLs. Sometimes you just have to get out of your own dang head quit the excuses and tell yourself just to do it. Get after it. I woke up this morning saying, I just don't feel like it. I have no motivation. I'm tired, sore. I get it. Me too. Being like, you can just go lighter. Heck no, why would we do that? We're here putting in the work. Get out of your own head. It's the only thing stopping you. No one else is in your way besides you. RDLs. Fast transition. I kick back. You can do it with our hip circle if you'd like, if you prefer that way.
This does just hit it a little bit differently.
I get about 7 to 8 each side on both of these. So just be counting and really push it. And remember, the thicker your resistance band is, the more resistance you have, or you can simply step further away from your pole or whatever's holding your band. And switch. Drama looks good on you, team. Let's keep it going.
Thank you. think. Nope, just kidding. I lied.
Two more of each. Got Aladdin?
Let's go.
Let's go, come on. You got this. Believe you can. And switch. Hopefully I don't die. Kick back. Alright, now we got one more. Challenge you to step a little bit further out. Sweating. I have makeup on. I feel like I always say that. I should just stop putting it on. Alright, kick that. Circles. Alright, next we got calf raises.
Okay.
Rest.
All right, duck walks. Last one here. If you guys are loving these, which I hope you are, bring a friend, bring a family member. The more we surround ourselves with like-minded people, the easier our journey becomes. Let's get strong together. Let's push each other. We do not have to do this journey on our own. Go for 3 extra seconds. Come on. Ready? Got that. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Way to go, team. Way to go, team. I said quick diet to carbohydrate. Bring a friend, bring a family member. Question of the day is, what are your plans this weekend? I want to know. I want to see what you guys do for fun. What do you do with your family? I'll talk to you guys later.